Alright. Welcome to Mrs. Bad Example Plays The Walking Dead. I have decided to play this game because it looked interesting, and I actually don't really know that much about the series, other than there's zombies, and zombies kill stuff, and I like zombies. Not sparkly vampires. Anyway, so this is what I'm going to wind up playing. I'm not going to live stream it, it's just going to be YouTube, so I have all 5 episodes. So let's go! All I know is there's this dude and a little girl named Clem. Let's go. Let's do this! I need help. Glenn will remember I lied. Oh. No. Oh. I'm on episode 1. Alright, yay! Walking Dead. Oh man. Oh, I did something bad. I'm a bad man. I'm also stuck in the world of Borderlands. Hey. How's it going?
Well, I reckon you didn't do it then.
No.
You know what they say about reckoning?
I don't, but I reckon it's a lot like assuming.
Yeah, something like that.
You know, I've driven a bunch of fellas down to this prison. Lord knows how many. Usually it's about now I get the, I didn't do it.
And what do you say?
I say, yep, I know you didn't.
Okay. That's... Now aim the target at the rear view mirror.
I followed your case a little bit, you being a bacon boy and all.
Bacon boy? Oh.
What do you think?
What do you think?
I'm just glad I chose law and not order. Big mess of trial like that.
The fuck?
Even if you was innocent, a lot of what happened can't ever be undone.
I'm gonna hit a zombie, aren't we? We're gonna run into a barricade. We're gonna run into a barricade of zombies. Zombie barricade.
I got a nephew up at UGA. You teach there long?
We're gonna hit that truck!
Going on my 6th year.
You meet your wife in Athens?
I killed my wife. In Athens.
You wanna know how I see it?
I got much choice?
Sure don't. Regardless, could be you just married the wrong woman.
What was that? Did I turn into a bear? Ooh, helicopter. Is the cop just not paying attention to all this shit? SWAT team, come on, guy. Okay, we didn't hit the truck. Everything's
I'm
good.
I'm driving this man once. He was the worst one. He wouldn't stop going on about how he didn't do it. He was an older fella. Big, soft eyes behind a pair of smart folk
I like glasses. How the trees kind of slowly, like, fold.
There. Says it wasn't him.
Fold
crying
out.
Crying and snotting
background.
All over right where you're
all
sitting.
Officers are available for incoming 217.
Then before long, he starts kicking the back of the seat like a fussy baby on an airplane. Not tell him he's got to stop. That's government property, and I'll be forced to zap him otherwise. So he stops, and having exhausted all his options, he starts crying out for his mama. Mama, it's all a big mistake.
We live
it
in a pop-up
wasn't
book.
Me.
So did he do it?
They caught the fucker red-handed, stabbing his wife, cutting her up as the boys came through the door. He sits in my car screaming bloody murder that it wasn't him. I think he actually believed it himself.
That's schizophrenia.
It goes to show, people up and go mad when they believe their life is over. Mm-hmm. I got another good one for you. This one's
what
a little bit less
fuck?
Depressing and a bit more hilarious if I do say so.
Oh, shit! Got my med kit! How come I don't have a... Why don't they have seatbelts? Is it because of zombies? Zombies! Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh, it's time for a nap. Sleepy, sleep, sleep. That was a good nap. Apparently it's... noon.
Shit.
Oh, I broke my leg.
Thirsty.
Thirsty.
Fuck.
Itchy. Oh, he's dead. Ooh, handgun.
Why the hell did he have his gun out?
I need a way out of the car. Probably the window. Oh, hey, that window. Kick at a window. Kick at a window. Kick at a window. You know, this must be an older model of the cop car. Oh.
I need to drag myself out that window.
Look at the door. Come on. Use the mouse wheel.
I need to drag myself out that window.
Oh, okay. Alright, well, you do that. Oh! Flopping into the world like a newborn. Or a harp seal. I don't know. Oh! That was an unpleasant sound. Alright. Can I look at the tree? Can I look at the gun? Really would like the gun. Nope, nope, zombie, nope, he's probably a zombie. Come on.
The officer's shotgun is over there.
Take the shotgun. Oh, watching him break his leg more in struggles is very fun. You put it back
easier to kill
down!
His cuffs off.
Why would you do that? Oh, you fucking moron. Take a shotgun shell. Struggle, fucker.
Why would he have needed that?
Where is he looking? Look at what is this? Look at his face.
Why would he have needed that?
All right. Well. I'll just look at you from
officer?
Here.
Officer? God damn. Officer?
Do I have to walk towards him? Hey there. You're pretty dead, aren't you? Do you have the keys to my stuff? Oh, you do! Give me them. Give me them keys! Yeah, it's right by his mouth. Where he can bite ya. Okay. I'll mock ya. Rah, I'm a zombie! Rah! Rah, I'm a zombie! Where the fuck am I looking? There you go. Okay, time to go away from the talking man! No, time to walk away from the office. Oh god.
Holy shit.
Keep going, you idiot. No, not towards him!
What in the hell? Get away from me!
Okay. There's the gun. The gun. The gun. Oh my god, are you serious? You good for nothing piece of shit.
Just stop.
Even Daniel's more useful than you at this point.
Don't make me do this!
Did I really? Oh.
Get the fuck away!
Kick him! Oh. That's awesome. I was just clicking. I already failed. I won the game! Okay, let's try this again.
Officer?
Okay, so don't click so much. It's not a point-and-click adventure. Well, actually, yeah, it is.
Get away from me!
Get it! Boy, and then you're gonna drop the shell. Oh no, you dropped the shell! Oh no, you failed! Oh no! I mean, don't click.
Don't make me do this!
Where's your head? Yeah! Not lunch this time!
Man.
That was awesome!
His skin's all rotten and he smells like shit. What the hell is this?
It doesn't even make sense. Like, how long have I been asleep in that car? Technically, shouldn't zombies be decaying after...
Hey! Are you dead?
No! I'm perfectly fine. Thanks. Can I get up? I would like to get up. Oh, I can't move. Oh, hey. Child!
Help! Go get someone! There's been a shooting!
There's been a shooting. Oh god, bears! Oh god, zombie bears! Zombie bears! Oh god, you're so dumb. Zombie hikers. How does this move so fast? It's so much nicer here on the other side. Okay, last time we saw how well it worked out when he backed up into something. That's like the equivalent to an ice cream truck to zombies. It's gunshots.
Hello? Anybody?
No ladder. I'm not getting up there anyway. This leg the way it is.
But I want to go in the treehouse. Can I go in the treehouse? Hey, treehouse, I want to talk to you.
Anybody up there?
Treehouse, I love you. Okay, fine. Fuck you, treehouse.
Help!
Treehouse!
Hello? Anybody in there?
Nope. Ooh, what's this?
I'd fill one of those teacups with some bourbon if I could.
Really?
I'd fill one of those teacups with some bourbon if I could. Some bourbon if I could.
Okay there, buddy.
somebody!
Y'all,
if you can hear me!
Let's attract more zombies! No, I want to look at it.
I wonder if anybody's home.
It's time to break it in here.
I wonder if anybody's home.
God damn it, I want you to open it.
Hello? Anybody home?
Not gonna steal things. Need your VCR. And your TV. And some bourbon.
Coming in. Don't shoot, okay? Hello? I'm not an intruder. Or one of them.
This looks promising.
These people might need more help than I do.
Unicorns! Duh. That's my favorite. I like unicorns. There we go. Oh, eight hair. Junk shot. Ooh, rude.
It's fake. Damn.
Bastards! Ooh, check out this beautiful pool of blood. Let's do it again. Do it again. Do it again.
What's that beeping? Jesus.
Do it again. Ah, oh, I won't do it again.
The Marsh House. That's a Savannah area code. But that's the type of note you'd leave a babysitter.
No. Ooh. Walkie-talkie. That's mine now. Don't shoot!
There are three new messages.
Okay. Alright. They really believe in non-labeled food items. Must lead to a lot of confusing dinners. I know I'd be confused. What are we having? The nondescript oatmeal or the nondescript food junk? What is that? Ooh. Oh, a cup of water! Oh, I bet that was a shit. Okay. Bread box. Usually there's bread in bread boxes. Oh, hey. Did I open you? I think I did. Just in case I didn't. Okay, this kitchen sucks.
This place has been ransacked. Just about anything worthwhile is gone.
This place is balls.
Maybe there's something on there.
Alright.
Three new messages. Message one, left at 5:43 p.m.
Hey, Sandra. This is Diana. We're still in Savannah. Ed had a little incident with some crazy guy near the hotel, so we had to get him back to the ER and have it checked out. Anyway, he's not feeling well enough to drive back tonight, so we're staying an extra day. Thanks so much for looking after Clementine, and I promise we'll be back in time before your spring break.
Who the fuck names are Katie Clementine?
Message two, left at 11:19 p.m.
Oh my god, finally. I don't know if you tried to reach us. All the calls are getting dropped. They're not letting us leave and aren't telling us anything about Atlanta. Please, please, just leave the city and take Clementine with you back to Murrieta. I've got to get back to the hospital. Please let me know that you're safe.
Yeah,
message 3, left at 6:51 a.m.
Clementine, baby. If you can hear this, call the police. That's 911. We love you. We love you. We love you.
Oh, that sucks. I shall assume the role of the father.
Daddy?
Huh?
Yes, I'm your new daddy.
Hello?
Hello, child.
You need to be quiet.
Bitch, you don't tell me what to do! I'm not a monster.
I'm not a monster.
Good.
Oh yeah, where's the babysitter?
How old are you?
8.
And you're all alone?
Yes. I don't know where anybody is. How old are you?
I'm, 37.
Okay.
Oh, that's creepy.
What's your name?
I'm Clementine. This is my house.
Hi, Clementine. I'm Lee. Where are your parents?
They
took a trip and left me with Sandra. They're in Savannah, I think. Where the boats are?
Are you safe?
I'm outside in my treehouse. They can't get in.
That's smart.
See? Can you see me? I can see you through the window.
Oh, there's a babysitter! Q! 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 E! Oh, bitch, you get off me. Oh, fucking blood! I learned about that. You don't just rapid click anymore. That's awesome. Can I hit it again? Adventures in babysitting. Oh, yes.
Man.
Hey there, little girl.
Hey there.
Did you kill it?
Yes.
It's okay. I think she was a monster.
I think so too.
This is totally silent.
All by yourself through this?
Yeah, I want my parents to come home now.
Your parents are dead.
I think that might be a little while, you know?
Oh.
Look, I don't know what happened, but I'll look after you until then.
You, me, and my broken leg.
What should we do now?
Did zombies see better in the daytime? The dark? Let's go out in the daytime!
We need to find help before it gets dark.
Yeah, it's not safe at night.
Let's go. Stay close to me.
You have a broken leg, son. Why are you walking around? Can't you just, like, chill in her treehouse? No. Okay, that joke's probably been said a million times, but I'm not gonna do that. Can I go faster than a thriller pace? Where are you going? Oh, hey, there's dudes. Hey, dudes.
Oh, man.
I ain't never getting home to mama at this rate.
No, I ain't never going home.
Well, it's hot dish night.
Did you not see the zombies, guys? Hey, dumb fucks.
What's the matter?
Should I stay?
What?
I don't want to sleep in the treehouse tonight, but I don't know if I should leave. What if my parents come home?
They're never coming home.
They won't. We should go.
Oh, and they'll find me, right?
I won't leave you alone, okay?
I have no idea what that laugh was. I still don't know.
Hey, man!
Holy shit!
Don't eat us!
We're not gonna hurt you.
Yeah. Thought for a second you and the little one were both gonna give us the chomp.
Do you know what the hell this is?
No idea. So you've seen them then.
You could say that.
The zombies.
I'm Sean. Sean Green.
Lee, this is Clementine.
I'm Chet.
We shouldn't be out in the open like this. How about you help us clear the way, and we'll take you and your daughter out of here and down to my family's farm.
It should be safer. Do we look related?
I'm not a dad. I'm...
just some guy.
Just some guy.
I'm super creepy.
Yeah.
She's alone? Let's get going. Staying put for too long is a mistake.
What do you want to do?
I...
your monster's coming.
We gotta go. Leave quick. Let's go.
Okay, let's push this car as quietly as we can. Playing adventures, pushing cars, clicking things. He has a broken leg. He's gotta be running up pure adrenaline right now.
For just some guy, it seems like you've saved a bunch of lives today.
Even the moon's gone crazy!
Sean, I'm gonna run on home. My mama's gonna be in a snit.
No sweat, man. I'll catch you tomorrow night.
It was nice
yeah,
to meet you
during
both.
Yeah, the zombie apocalypse, I'll catch you tomorrow. We'll go do the bucko. Because that's what farmhands do.